My name is Eric Grover. This is the electric chair in Wichita, Kansas. This is the back of the studio. We have some parking right over here. And we have street parking as well. Graffiti along the side of the building, towards the back. West side of the shop and kind of signage. The front of the studio. This is our front lobby area for piercings, display cases, front counter. Zoom in on the door. Here we have the do not insert or remove jewelry. We'll do it for you. There's another one right here. Our business cards. So from here, we'll go behind the counter. Just a drawer, all sorts of stuff. We have gloves, disinfectant wipes, and then portion cups. Now we will go to the piercing rooms. This is our first piercing room. So here we just have an extra drawer with little baggies or single-use markers if we need them. down here is just more stuff, camera, paper towels, our G4, sport test, sterile gloves, cleaning supplies. Here we have our little prep station. Business cards, integrators, sharps container, dirty tray, trash can separate from the clean side as much as possible. These are all pretty bare. The alcohol, iodine, gentian, saline, gauze, rubber band, toothpaste. We have the sink over here, hands-free soap, seafold paper towel holder, gloves, wipes. Going to the next piercing room. Our dirty corner, trash, sharps, dirty tray. Set up, prep. Score testing, business cards. His junk drawer. And this is pretty empty under here.
A few cleaning supplies.
Down here. Those are empty. Alcohol. Lube. Q-tips, gauze, paper towels. Same thing, Statum, it wipes right there. Hands-free sink, hands-free soap, paper towel dispenser, gloves. Then on to our setup room. This is shared between both rooms, so both have access to it. This is our back stock of jewelry.
full. Down here we have
needles, Q-tips, a few random supplies.
In here, Statum supplies, a few extra trash bags, safes, gloves. These are where we do our setups. So we have gauze, needles, tapers, receiving tubes. These are our tools, which are sterilized before putting in here. Bag tools, again, they're sterilized already. These are the ones that get pretty hot in the Statum that we don't want to burn anybody with, ourselves included. Tapers. Steam cleaner here, hands-free sink, anodizer. Towards the back of the shop. The tattoo front counter. This is more my office. I'm doing a goldsmithing apprenticeship at the moment as well, so I can come here and work on stuff whenever I want. Also, storage for extra supplies that we have. To the tattoo room, which is where our hydrant is located. So that's the only reason we come in this room is because of the hydrant. We don't share it with them or anything, it's piercings only. Other than that, we don't really do anything in here. We don't keep any supplies or anything in this room. But it does have a foot handle right here, so we don't have to touch the doors if we don't want to. And to the bathroom. Motion activated light. Pretty good bathroom. Toilet. Sink. Soap. Trash. Paper towels. We do have a sign right here that says, please do not remove, insert, or hang your jewelry. We will do it for